Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die Multiplayer, Season 1, Episode 2. I am here with Mr. Keoxys again. This is Lone Wolf Legends.
What's up, guys?
Alright, so today, I guess we're going to do some looting and maybe set us up a little bit of a base going on here?
Yeah. Let me get a couple chests going real quick.
That yeah, probably wouldn't be a bad idea.
Oh, no, that's Wood Hatch. There we go.
First thing I'm going to do is take me a pain pill to get some health back. And I do have one extra bandage.
Can't find the sword chest. There it is. A couple of them going. Let's see, do you have any rocks? Because I got some raw meat that we can cook up.
Yeah, I have 6 rocks. Do you have 2?
I've got nothing.
Okay, so we need 2 rocks. Yep, let me put some of this stuff in my chest here that I don't need. There really needs to be a way to shift-click into the box.
Yeah, that would help a lot. Because having to just click is getting a little annoying. Put this with food. I don't need that on me. I can go there. I can go there.
There are 2 cooking pots in my chest.
Okay. Oh, I can't make a weapon repair kit yet. Oh, yeah, I can. Haha.
Doing some inventory management here, guys. I don't need the flashlight on this looting excursion.
Probably not.
I'm gonna go ahead and fix my stone axe. Wait, what level is this? This is a level 1. I'm not even gonna try and fix it. I'm just gonna make another one.
Hey, is PvP on?
No, PvP is off.
Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure. Hey, a quality 74, that's not bad, actually.
Well,
Okay, I didn't die, but I'm sure that probably wasn't good for bringing zombies around.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright, now I have a totally repaired, flawless wooden axe. I'm just going to throw
flawless
this
wooden axe?
Yeah, or not axe, but flawless wooden club.
Really?
Sorry about that.
Wow. You should give me 1 stone so I can make one.
Alright, here you go. Oh, that's 5 stone. That is not right. Hold on.
Doop-a-doop-a-doo.
There you go.
Alright.
Now, did we already loot the downstairs of this house?
I think so. And it gave me a quality 82, which is
nice.
Not bad, but it's still faulty. I'm still dropping stuff. Oh, I don't know what about you. Oh, that's the bookcase.
Oh yeah, we did. Alright, well I'm gonna go out and see about finding another house, maybe getting some XP by killing some zombies if there are any around here.
Okay.
Now let's use this.
Yeah. Down here.
Okay, that's making a wood sound and I'm breaking a glass window. But alright, we'll go with that game.
Yeah, that's a little weird. I only have 20 arrows left. Hmm. I'm gonna search.
Are you outside?
Yeah, I want to search this big blue house over here.
Yeah, I just heard footsteps. Quite a lot of footsteps. Real fast footsteps.
Yeah, they shouldn't start running yet.
No, you're in the blue house.
Yep.
All right. Other than the big brick house, the red brick house, kind of back behind it.
Do we have any cooking pots?
Yes, I have two of them.
Okay.
Oh, I hear one. Thank you for in this house. Oh yeah, he's gonna break this door down for me. Very nice of you guys. I'll just leave you to that. Okay, I'll help you a bit.
Man, this kitchen was completely empty except for a couple glass jars. Like there was nothing in it. And a cooking pot in the bathroom. You know, that's where cooking pots go.
Sure, why not? Alright, I am in now.
Here. Alright.
Let's check the downstairs first.
Gunpowder.
What's up with all the trees growing through the buildings here?
I don't know. That has been a thing. Leather tanning and reloading weekly. Only one of each, though.
I got some beer. Got the beer.
We got two grain alcohol.
Yeah, I got one. Sometimes there's a little cart or buggy up here. And yes, there is. Is there anything in it? No, it's empty.
Let's go search up top. Oh, anybody home? And another bone. You just searched a cash register. I heard that.
I did. Okay, this is gonna take a bit, but it's worth it.
Do you have a forge ad book?
No.
Okay, let's see if I need it, and then... That's just the hallway from where I came in. Okay. Oh, I needed it, so... Alright, do you have a,
I don't have any books.
Bird's nest. 8 feathers in this bird's nest? Alright. And... looks like a duffel bag? Ah, sports bag. Same difference. Ooh, an iron reinforced club.
Hey, which is easier to break, the metal door or the bricks?
Probably the bricks, but you already
got a good one. I got a hole through the door now.
Yeah.
So. I better repair this axe though, because it is going to break on the next swing. So.
Yeah.
Oh.
You see any AC units? I could use some metal strips to repair my axe. I know my axe, but my club. Because I found a good iron reinforced club.
Alright. I am opening a wall safe. Or not a wall safe, a gun safe, sorry.
Alright.
22 seconds to open it.
I'm just getting outside, getting some rocks.
Oh, I got a hunting rifle, 4 bullets for it. Shotgun short barrel that is great. Fine hunting rifle parts, fine hunting rifle parts, and a fine hunting rifle barrel. Nice. And the hunting rifle is actually still usable. But yeah, that was totally worth it. Okay, nothing else in here. And let's go upstairs.
Ooh, I'm gathering rocks and stuff.
Alright.
Just gotta get all the tedious stuff done at first. Let's go bash a couple zombies' heads in.
You just leveled up.
Yep.
What level are you now? Alright, I got 15 more 7.62 rounds, as well as a bunch more shotgun shells.
Okay. Found a couple cars I can search. Ooh, found an auger blade.
Cool, we need to find the whole auger, that would be good. Man, I got an air conditioner. Let's see what's in it. One metal pipe. Man, there's a box up here.
Ooh, one hit kill on that brandy. Cool.
Ooh, there's a backpack over there. Wasn't what's in it.
Let's see. I don't think I've ever found anything in the mailboxes.
Paper. That's the only thing I've ever found. Supposedly, the magazine's supposed to be in there. Hey, I just got a fine iron reinforced club. Nice. And I've got to craft some stuff down.
Oh, come on. I was so far away from him.
Got me some leather leg armor.
I am infected. Awesome. Because apparently these guys can reach super far. Hey, I found you a Forge Ahead book.
Oh, this Flawless Wooden Club does 8.36, whereas this Iron Reinforced Club that's fine only does 5.79.
Really?
Yeah. I'm gonna totally repair it if I can, and just see if it does more. Nope, 7.75, fully repaired, wow. Sure. Well, I'll save it for you. It's better than... I don't know what your melee weapon is, but it's better than clubs. More than axes, I should say.
Yeah.
Alright, this building up here was, like, almost totally empty.
I don't know, a lot of these have been.
There was nothing in it.
Let's see, my club does 5.3. Oh my gosh. I'm just getting beaten up out here.
Huh. Hey, I found a purse. Not much in it. Pain pills, blood bag, and more grain alcohol. Or was that water? Might have been water.
I could use some antibiotics if you got any.
Yeah, no, I haven't found any of them yet.
Anything in this house? Ooh, I got flawless cloth gloves.
Cool. Ammo, nice. Both 9mm and 7.62, as well as shotgun.
Awesome. I could use the 9mm because I got my pistol up and working.
I just found a leather tanning book. You don't have that, do you?
Yes, I have one.
You've already read it?
Yeah, I found it in the other house.
Okay, I gotta.
There is a fridge in the middle of this doorway. You need to come look at this.
Yeah, I've seen a couple of them like that.
There's nothing in it. Oh, I found some potato seeds, because, you know.
Oh, guess what I just found? I found a beaker.
I found one of those already. It's in the chest.
And we have grain alcohol, don't we?
Yeah.
What else does it take to make antibiotics with a beaker?
Moldy bread, and we have that.
And we have that.
Okay, so we can make some antibiotics when we get to the house.
Okay. You sure you don't need leather tanning? Check and see real quick.
I don't think I've got it. I just found it.
Okay.
I just found it in the last house I went to. When I had the forge head. Which, I have another free. I just found it.
Good.
Jump. Absolutely nothing.
My inventory's full already.
Coffee. Yep, same here. I have one slot left. Ooh. Okay. I found some 10mm and some 7.62 bolts for you.
Don't really need the 10mm, but that 7.62 will definitely come in handy. I'm finding empty everything. Both bookshelves are empty, and this was a room I had to break a door down in, so I know you haven't been in there yet.
Huh. I got vitamins.
Well, I guess I don't need that stuff right now, because I can't carry it. Oh, I guess I won't need that.
Go ahead and fill these up.
There just is nothing in this house. I definitely chose the wrong house.
Really?
Yeah. Only place I haven't checked is the kitchen, but I mean, if that's like anything else in this house, there's no sense in even checking it. I think that door's locked, so I gotta go out that way anyway. Real quick, I'll check this. And of course, it's empty.
Let's see.
Well, I got some skinned rabbits, but I'm not going to get it because I don't have room.
I'll take that for sure. Alright. Got over there. Let's check the attic. And then I got to go drop some stuff off. I'm full.
Yeah, I just put my land claim block in one of these cupboards in here.
Ooh.
What in the world?
Okay, I found a gun safe. Cool.
Nice. Is that what that sound was?
Oh. Yeah. There was an alarm on it, you know. These things take forever to open.
Yeah. I'm lost.
You're lost?
Yeah. Okay, no, that's where I went in. Okay.
I don't have the pistol book
yet.
That's our house. So, yeah. I got some peas. I can drop the eggs because we really don't need those right now.
How many cars yet?
Yeah, two of them.
Anything good?
The auger blade, that's about it. Really? Gotta walk through a tree to get out of this house.
Okay, I'm on a trash pile and I can't move. And the zombie just did a glitch out dance again.
I think this is our house. Yeah.
And of course you can't jump up there.
There really should be a shift click into the chest.
I really need to get some stuff here. Okay.
Hmm. Just eat some cat food, because, you know, that's good for us. Ooh, that did not agree with the stomach, it sounded like.
Sometime today again. Really, that was a total fail.
What?
Placed a block in the wrong spot.
Oh, good job.
Yeah, that's alright. It happens.
I guess I'll sit here. Get that going.
Okay, I'm gonna have to just run back to the house because I am too full on inventory. I don't have room for anything else. Should have went back over there in the first place.
Yeah, I'm already back at the house. I did press cook on that, right? Yeah. Alright, empty out some inventory.
I may or may not have just brought a horde upon us.
Really?
Yeah. You know, it's one of them things. Sorry. Because I am still hunted right now.
Really?
Yeah.
What am I? I'm sense. Cool. Paper, you can go there.
Here, have this club. You probably need it.
Yes, 7.75, and mine only does 5.3. Yep. See, can't get anything for this? You get one scrap iron. Oh, here are the 7.62 bullets around the ground. You should drop those 9mm.
There you go. If I find a pistol, you'll have to share, though.
No way. Mine.
Why am I carrying a blood kit?
I don't know, I've got a couple of them. Do you have three more, rocks?
I have exactly three more rocks.
Alright, cool.
They're on the ground.
Oh. Coming to me, rocks. You can reach from a really far way away.
Yeah, you can.
Dun, dun, dun. Really? Okay. Where is my other cooking pot? There it is. And all the grain alcohol. Alright, I'm gonna try to get some antibiotics because, you know, I'm infected. I took your moldy bread and grain alcohol.
Okay.
But I forgot to grab the beaker because, you know, that's a thing.
It's in the chest there.
Yeah, I got one. I always press my inventory to close out of a chest. Don't know why. Alright, grain alcohol. And where's moldy bread? There it is. No. What else do you need to make a beaker? What do you need to make
don't know, you might have to look it up and see. So I might or might not have just trapped myself on top of a garbage bin with zombies all around me.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem, my good sir.
Yeah, that's all right. I can, yeah. Just shoot him in the head. Really? That wasn't a headshot.
Nope, because you're a horrible shot. You know.
Well, it's not like the crossbow. I mean, the bow gets in the way.
Chop cut.
This way, actually, they're doing two things. They're giving me XP, and they are tearing down the metal, the scrap metal, and giving me scrap metal.
And guess what time it is?
Is it that time?
Yep. Or just about, anyway.
Well, we're about to get through, so. You know what? Let's do it. Let's end this with a bang. Literally.
Are you gonna make TNT?
No.
Should make some TNT.
I have a hunting rifle, remember?
Yeah.
Holy shit. They just got through.
The house?
No.
Okay. Guys, hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe. It means a lot to us.
Yep, it helps us out so very, very much. And we get to shoot more zombies if you do that. So,
yeah,
we'll see y'all in the next one.